When the Bible uses the word bless or blessing, it's talking about something meaningful and rich and significant. It means that you have God's divine favor on your life. You're blessed. And you don't really earn it. You don't really deserve it. It's not something you necessarily achieve. There are things you can do to position yourself to be more blessed, but you are already blessed today as a person of faith.